Stephen, how proud of your players were you tonight?
Exceptionally proud. You know, I thought that we obviously adopted a lower press in the first half, and you know, we didn't manage at times to get in contact with them, and when you don't get in contact with top players, they're devastating. But you know, in the second half especially, we adopted our more regular high press. We went after the game, and I thought we created a number of really good opportunities, you know, and 2-0, if we'd scored, it made the game very interesting. You know, it brought a nervousness to the occasion. But in terms of the way we played, some of our football tonight was devastating. I asked the players to be brave in possession. I asked them to be aggressive in their passing, and I asked them to remain true to our principles, and they did that to great effect. You know, I think we should take huge confidence from tonight's performance, because, you know, especially in the second half, we went toe to toe with them, and you know, I thought we matched them in many respects.
Do you think 4-0 flatters them a little bit?
Well, I think so, because we're very much in the game at 2-0 with a number of very good opportunities to get ourselves back in the game. But you know, when you're playing at Arsenal, and when they adopt the style of play where they have a lot of the ball, one of their features is that they do tire you out. You know, my players have given this football club everything tonight, you know, and in the dying minutes of the game, they were dead on their feet. And of course, when you have the players of Arsenal's quality, they take advantage of that. But an outstanding performance from us. I think we've come a long, long way. We showed real composure, and I thought we were aggressive in the press in the second half, and really proud of them.
Like you said, it could have been so different. Leon had 3 good chances in the second half.
He did, you know, and we had another couple. Billy Daniels had a really good opportunity as well. Cyrus had a couple of good opportunities. You know, we were excellent in the second half, and they all came from really good play from us. You know, Cyrus was a real threat in the second half. We managed to get our patterns of play. You know, we found Cal in between the lines and then fed Cyrus in the wide areas. You know, I thought we showed great composure. You know, Cal, I thought, was outstanding tonight for us. You know, as a captain, he really played a captain's role. But to a man, I thought they couldn't give any more. You know, and the things that I asked for, bravery and possession, they showed that. You know, the courage, the determination. And like I say, if we keep improving and keep playing in that manner, then we can become a very good team.